Listening is the key to your success. Find out why in this episode of The Inspire Life. Success always comes from listening. I have never learned anything by telling people. I always learned everything in my life by listening to others. But human nature, when we go and talk to other people, we always wanted to show off. We always wanted to show people how much we know, how much knowledge do we have. We end up if it's a family member, if it's an associate or a client, sometime when we always telling them what we know, we confuse them. So then they cannot make decision in life. So many times we see people say, we're gonna think about it and let you know. So that means you're confusing them. So listening to other people actively is very important. If you listen to their story, the problems they are facing, example, if you're an advisor and you listen to client, what are their needs? Ask them deep digging questions and open-ending questions. So when they tell you what are the challenges and the things they are looking solutions for, then you already have an answer to that. So it's very easy to develop a solution when you listen to other people's what is important in their life. It can be family member, it can be anybody else. So active listening is very important in life. It's also to build a trust relationship with somebody else, you need to listen to them. So listening will fix a lot of problems in life. But we always try to tell others. So how expert we are, how much we know, how we can change their life, how we can develop their solutions based on our knowledge and other things. But people don't come to you for the similarities. They come to you because you're a different person. You're listening to them. So listening is important. So always ask open-ended questions to the client to find out more and what is required in their life. And you can develop a positive solution. If you're listening to them and focusing on their problems to take care, it's sold. So they will buy whatever you're selling. So they'll buy from you. They will trust you more. So I wanted to share a story with you for one of my advisors. They were going through a tough time and they're going through a struggle and they were trying to make their life better, but they were going through challenges. And in my office, what I do differently is I have an open door policy when people can come in and talk to me anytime. So I'm open to listen to them. So this person comes to me and shared everything, the challenge and the things they were facing in life. We did like a 1 hour brainstorming session. I was able to guide them to come out of that situation where they were stuck. So then their life totally changed. Now, they are one of the top producers for the last 3 years in my office. So that's how listening to somebody and guiding them into right direction can change their life forever. So active listening will also reduce the stress. When we are listening to other people, we are not playing games or we are not trying to be clever with them. So we listen to the things important to them, and they wanted to deal with the situation. So we have less stress when we develop their solutions. It's also reduce our meeting time. So we will be talking less and we are listening to them more to develop a positive solution for them. So it will take less time to go through a lot of information and give them a positive solution, which is gonna impact their life hugely. So listening is very crucial to success in business. If you start listening more and start talking less, you will live an inspired life.